We have presented our party, and we are happy to say that without any objections, against any vote opposite, we have become full member of the European family of the European People's Party. This means that Bulgaria has one very strong right-centered party, which is recognized in Europe. We have won two elections in a row. We are a first political party in Bulgaria.
Today was climate change. What are you doing in Sofia to fight climate change? Is there a very big problem in Sofia with climate change? And finally, what would you like citizens to do to help this fight?
At the moment, we have a very active campaign running to close the factory of Kremikovci, which is a steel factory and which produces more than 5 tons emissions gases. We work very hard on the ecological problems which our capital has. It's a waste, use of coal, use of other products of oil in our central heatings. We try to promote using of bio and we try to make our public transport more and more to convert it to electrical and to such using not petrol. The certificating of machines A4, A5 of our public transport.